Welcome back, everyone. Right now, lawmakers are hearing testimony from Texas law enforcement on jail safety. The Senate committee meeting comes after the death of Sandra Bland. Investigators say Bland killed herself in a Southeast Texas jail back in July after being arrested during a traffic stop. Her family is not at today's hearing. Lieutenant Governor Dan Patrick says the hearing, it really is needed. There have been, on average, 25 jail suicides since 2012.